A man said, O Messenger of Allah, how the non-believers would be made to assemble on the day of resurrection on their faces. Thereupon he said, is he who is powerful to make them walk on their feet? Is not powerful enough to make them upon their faces on the day of resurrection? Qatada Rahmatullah alayhi said, of course it is so. By the might of our Lord, Al-Hadith Muslim Sharif, book number 39, hadith number 6737.